biggest homeless shelter will soon be on the move. But that move means more beds and more services, but it does not come without controversy. WLWT News 5's Allison Montoya joins us live now with all the details. Allison?
Well, Curtis, good evening to you. The drop-in center here in Over the Rhine has been here for quite a long time now. But it all goes as planned, though, with this new plan of moving the drop-in center out far away from the city. While some say it's actually a great move, while others we talked to tonight say they're not happy about it. Executive director of the drop-in center, Arlene Nolan, says this will be a great move. However, a current resident we spoke with is concerned.
I find that low-income housing for minorities, they're being pushed out to the suburbs. And then, you know, people, middle class and all that, are being brought into the inner city where all the resources are. So their idea of this change is not beneficial.
The current homeless shelter in Over the Rhine holds 222 beds for both men and women. Nolan says in the next 2 years, they'll move to the old Butternut Bread site in Queensgate, which will be able to house 150 men. There will also be a women's shelter with even more beds. And while the new facility for men has fewer beds, the $13 million project, funded in part by 3CDC, will offer more services than ever before. Executive director of the Homeless Coalition, Josh Spring, isn't happy with the plan.
The drop-in center is working as hard as it can to serve people experiencing homelessness. We know that 3CDC is working to gentrify Over the Rhine and the business district.
3CDC says that's not it and has this to say. City building is about everything from caring for the homeless to building condos that will bring people back to the city. In this situation, we are responding to the needs of the folks who confide for caring for the homeless on a daily basis. However, there are some in Over the Rhine who think otherwise. All right, well, once the drop-in center here moves to Queensgate, if all goes well, as I mentioned before, to the Queensgate area, the future of this building here behind me on the corner of the road, well, the future is uncertain. Reporting live from Over the Rhine, Allison Montoya, WLWT News 5.
All right, thanks a lot, Allison. Now, this is all part of a 5-shelter plan for the city. 3CDC officials say the entire project costs right around $34 million, and to date, they've raised nearly $28 million. Half of the money comes from public funding, the other half from corporations and events and from other individuals.